Having a notification problem on your iPhone 14 Pro Max or other iPhone with iOS 16? If you face a notification not showing or coming issues, follow only the 5 advanced processes that will instantly solve your notification problem. So, let's get started. Solution 1. Turn off 3 important settings. Turn off focus with Do Not Disturb mode, low power mode for battery, and silent mode. Solution 2. Enable your notification for the application. Open setting, scroll down, tap notification. First, choose a list, scroll down, turn off the schedule summary. Scroll down, now find out the app that you are not receiving notifications from. Tap on the app. Enable allow notification, enable notification for lock screen, center, and banner. Taps show preview. Select always. Also, check out the notification setting from that app. Enable all the settings from here too. So the same things for all the other apps that might have issues with. Solution 3. Reset all settings. Open setting, scroll down, tap general, scroll down again, tap transfer or reset iPhone. Tap reset all setting. Enter your passcode, tap reset all setting, tap reset all settings again. If you still have notification issues on your iPhone, please comment down below. Thanks for watching.